My mom is pissed at me today because when she was showering, I was alone in the living room and this stupid robot circle sucker started moving by itself. It scared me so bad I shit, and then the circle sucker started moving all over the living room and into the kitchen. Well, I noticed it ran over my shit and was spreading the shit everywhere, so I started to fight the circle sucker and tried to clean the floor with my paws, and that wasn't working because the shit just stuck to the bottom of my paws. Then the circle sucker started moving towards me, so I jumped on the new couch so I would be safe. After I tried stopping the circle sucker and tried cleaning the shit, I still got yelled at by my mom. Dad thought it was funny and laughed his ass off.